Hey everyone, Krista here, and there is so much Christmas happening at Gaylord Palms right now. If you were thinking of taking the family over to Gaylord Palms this year, I'm going to go over all of the details, so let's get into it. The Christmas celebration at Gaylord Palms is going on now until January 2nd, and there are so many things to see during this time of year. The main event at Gaylord is Elf Mission Save Christmas. Mission Save Christmas is $29.99 for adults and $16.99 for kids between 4 to 11. On a Mission Save Christmas, you'll journey through their all-new multi-sensory experience where you'll get to meet Mr. Norwal and his friends, Mr. Snowman and the woodland animals, and at this beautiful candy cane forest. After that, you'll step into the North Pole Toy Factory, where you'll get to stay ahead of the toy quota and work as quality control and finding all of the defected trains, dolls, and a jack-in-the-boxes. While you're working, keep an eye on the closometer in each and every one of the rooms that measures the Christmas cheer. After you've finished your shift at the North Pole, you'll head into the Cookie and Candy Factory to help make some more delicious cookies. You'll get the opportunity to pick the cookie type and then add all of those ingredients into the bowl and stir them all together. Then after that, you'll select your cookie shape and then send them directly into the oven for cooking and smell those freshly baked cookies in the air. After baking the cookies, you'll make your way down the hallway into your very own New York City toy store that is beautifully decorated for Christmas. Here, you'll get to admire the amazing New York City skyline model and have your very own big movie moment on this giant piano on the floor. And even take your photo in Santa's chair before heading out. Before you leave, fulfill your childhood dreams and hit every single one of these elevator buttons before making your way into the mailroom dance party. The mailroom dance party is where you can let loose, pick some music to dance to as you show off your best dance moves on the dance floor. Make sure to keep an eye on the wall because you may just spot yourself featured on the dance floor. Once you've showed off your moves, you'll head straight into New York City's Central Park for a snowball fight and enjoy playing Christmas carols on this fun game. Don't forget to take a photo with Santa's sleigh before heading out into the Alpine Village. The Alpine Village isn't technically a part of Mission Save Christmas, and you can actually enjoy walking around the Alpine Village without tickets to any of these events if you just want to go and check it out. You do have to pay extra if you want to participate in any of the activities, but you can pick and choose what you want to do. There are several things that you can add on, and there are a few bundles if there's a few different things you want to do to save money. By the way, if you are finding this information helpful, you can help this video by hitting that like button and subscribe if you would like to get more ideas like this to do in my beautiful state of Florida. In the Alpine Village, you'll find the Market Square retail shop, where you'll be able to find all sorts of elf-themed merchandise, super cute cat and dog-themed Christmas merchandise, and other beautiful Christmas decor like snowmen, Santa, and Florida and tropical ornaments. Also in the Market Square is a Build-A-Bear workshop, where you can make your own fun by adding stuffing and taking part in their very own one-of-a-kind heart ceremony. Then personalize your new friend with outfits, accessories, sounds, and scents. If you've worked up an appetite while saving Christmas and building a bear, then you'll have to head over to the Snowy Snack Shack and either pick up a Cinnabon or a pretzel and even an Italian ice or hot cocoa. The other activities at the Alpine Village is Mrs. Claus Christmas Traditions, a gingerbread decorating corner, and an elf training academy. Once you've enjoyed all of the joy that the Alpine Village has to offer, you'll make your way over to the Snow Factory, where you'll get to enjoy a few other experiences that include the Snowball Build and Blast, where you can build and toss real snowballs and boosts the power of snowmaking machines to earn points in this experience. There's also Snow Flow Mountain, where you can slide down the factory conveyor belt that has frozen solid and slide down tubes on this thrilling plummeting slide down a hilly ice coaster. In this area, there's also snowfall, but at the time of filming, the snow machines were not working, but we have seen them at work before, and it was a beautiful scene. After you've enjoyed all of the fun at the Alpine Village, you'll head further into Gaylord Palms to enjoy all the beautiful events and decor throughout the resort. One of the first areas that you'll come across is St. Augustine, where you'll be able to walk around the small-scale recreation of the Castillo de St. Marcos, which is one of the oldest forts in North America. Designers studied the ruins of the original to make sure to emulate the romantic aura of the Castillo. While you're there, make sure to stop by Gator Springs, where you'll be able to see 15 juvenile gators and 30 species of native turtles in this habitat reminiscent of Florida's natural springs. There are alligator feedings where you can learn about the species from Wild Florida at 6:30 p.m. on Tuesdays and Saturdays. Right next to the Castillo is their 60-foot Christmas tree with light curtains. New for this year is their dancing light show, and they are synchronized to this high-energy seasonal soundtrack. We didn't actually get a chance to stay for the light show, but if you have seen it, let me know in the comments below. All along the walk, you'll come across the trees for the Christmas tree stroll, where you'll see 8 elaborately decorated holiday trees throughout the 4.5-acre atrium. After you've enjoyed all of the views of the Castillo, you'll make your way over to the Key West area and check out the sailboat, which is the location of the eatery The Moor, where you can enjoy local cuisine and seafood. Walking back past Key West, you'll walk past the Villa de Flora, which is a buffet-style restaurant that evokes modern coastal Mediterranean food. After walking through Key West, you'll make your way over to the Everglades, where you'll get to stroll the rugged wooden walkways over misty bogs. While you're there, make sure to check out the Sawgrass Place Cabin, where you'll get to see corn snakes, a Florida king snake, Everglade rat snake, as well as a Florida pine snake. If you are staying longer or spending the night at the Gaylord Palms, there are also other events in Gaylord like Cirque, the Spirit of Christmas, as well as a Naughty or Nice escape room. There's also the Greatest Story Stage Show and even a Secret Santa scavenger hunt, as well as a few more. If you are looking for more amazing holiday events happening here in Central Florida, you'll have to check out my next holiday video that just popped up on the screen. Until next time, everyone, I hope you have an amazing holiday season and go out and enjoy some Florida sunshine.